The COVID-19 pandemic has seen major fashion brands cancel or delay their orders. Many haven't paid factories for the clothes that they had already made. And the impact? Almost overnight, factories stood down hundreds of thousands of workers, many without pay. Parvin is one of the thousands of women who make our clothes. I spent time with her in Bangladesh before the pandemic hit. Like most who work in Bangladesh's garment industry, Parvin's weekly hours don't provide enough money for her and her daughter to live on. She is forced to rely on overtime, which dried up in the pandemic. But Parvin is more fortunate than many. She still has a job. How fashion brands do business with their suppliers, known as purchasing practices, can have very real impacts on the lives of the women working in the garment industry. That's why Oxfam and our supporters have been campaigning hard under the banner of whatshemakes to demand that big brands put an end to the payment of poverty wages. And it's working. So far, 12 big brands operating in Australia have committed to pay a living wage. Now, Oxfam has conducted the first ever detailed investigation into the purchasing practices of 10 leading fashion brands sourcing from Bangladesh. Together with our research partners, Oxfam spoke with both factory owners and brand reps in Bangladesh to uncover both sides of the story. The results are clear. 40% of factory owners said they've accepted orders at a price below what it cost them to actually produce the clothes safely and ethically, while 80% of factory owners reported that brands apply high-pressure tactics when negotiating price. This includes threatening to end the relationship with factories or shift orders to a different factory. Poor purchasing practices put huge pressure on suppliers. But it doesn't need to be like this. Despite the challenges, big brands can act to pay the women who make our clothes a living wage. Here's what we're calling on brands to do. Make a credible commitment to pay living wages if they haven't done so already. Ensure that commitment becomes a reality by protecting workers' wages during price negotiations with suppliers. Commit to improving their purchasing practices and policies. And improve payment terms with factories to avoid a repeat of the mass layoffs that occurred when COVID-19 hit. Earning a living wage is essential for the millions of women making our clothes to escape the cycle of poverty. Demand brands pay a living wage because what she makes should be enough to live on.